Hey guys, and welcome back to game. But today we are playing with a magician minion to complete level 22 in the minion beach, where we should run 2000 meters. After there will be next levels 23, 24. So let's go now to see how many levels do we complete today, because of, you know, that in the first video daily uploaded, we are always playing in the old version where we are doing the walkthrough videos again, starting from the very first level to complete every single level with all three fruits. Now it's really, really fun, and it's been 3 or 4 days we played in the Minion Beach map. We used the flippers, so yes, again, we're gonna use it one more time, and soon there will be, of course, other locations with different crops and minigames. Like yesterday, there we have the roller skates, motocross bikes, skateboards, flippers again, and so on and so on. Okay, so yes, anyways, today is 16th of November, and this is the first video today uploaded on our channel. Then there will be second one, daily boss battle, and this time I think that we have only one more fight left with a carnival cow minion to record, and after there will be a new version where we have school dance contest, and we have to complete 5 more milestones within 8 or 7 days. We will check it, we will go and see it, because of this yesterday we completed second milestone of the third stage, and yes, every day there will be various milestones and one run challenge. Okay, so yes, the magician minion is back, and we don't need any more flippers, because of, you see, that the main task is related to the distance, to run as far as we can. So yes, let's get all three plums, and after we will see other levels and different locations, of course. Okay, run 1000 meters is our next goal to do. So let's go now. I think that it's gonna take only extra 1 minute, and it will be really, really fun and entertaining thing to do. On the left side, 10 free revives left. Magician is Minion is doing his best, because of he's about to grab the second fruit. And now let's talk about the all these levels and fruits, and why do we do this. So yes, in the old version, after completing 1098 levels, we decided to return and start it over, and from the very first level, complete them with all three fruits. So it's really, really better, because of now in order, we will do from very first level until 1098 levels, and there will be every day all the top 10 minigames, or the red crosses, or the golden tickets, and of course we will get 3 different fruits, sometimes plums, sometimes apples, sometimes watermelons, and so on and so on. Okay, Magician Minion probably will get the third plum only after 10 seconds or so, and then there will be different minion. Like yesterday, we recorded Snorkeler and Jerry Minion, before there was a snowboarder and skater and etc. Now it's okay, good, and it's completed. Okay, let's do it, let's complete this mission, and let's go for more, because of in the next task there will be a different minion. Okay, you see level 23 and then level 24. In the 23 there is a Vector boss battle to beat Vector 2 times, and I'm gonna play in it with the random minions, because of the second video will be a daily boss battle where we play and defeat him. So yes, now we can play with the... Okay, who can it be? The Island Hopper Minion. Island Hopper Minion will defeat now the Vector. And after, we also record one more level. It's gonna be in the Minion Prison map already. So hope that you watch it, you subscribe, and you enjoy. Okay, now on the bottom, you see that previously in this level, we only managed to get the first fruit, first plum, and now instead, we will get all three. So let's go, Island Hopper Minion. Yeah. Okay, we failed, but no worries. 10 freighter wives left, as I already said that we can even use a switch runner future to call other characters. Okay, why don't we try to perform the near misses? We're not charging the bonuses and power-ups, and we're doing nothing with this power, so we're wasting our time, and instead I will try and avoid all the near misses, and simply we will proceed to the boss battle. But okay, with the vector probably will hide, because of, you see, that we've been running within 2 minutes and we didn't see him any of the time, and it's really, really hard, because of, yes, if it takes longer, you will just spend 5 or 10 minutes finding and fighting versus him. Okay, finally, we saw the vector, and here we go. This is the first battle, and you see that in the boss battle, you don't need to perform the despicable actions. I will show it to you, but all the detailed information will be in the next video, which will be dedicated for the boss battle, and we will describe all the ways and all the things to do. So yes, now we will simply beat Vector one more time to get the second fruit, and probably 4 times for the third fruit. So let's go. Excellent, we defeated him twice, and okay, one last time, only one more time and one battle, so we will have all 3 fruits. Oh yes, Island Hopper Minion will complete this task quite easy. After this, we will check, and if we have some spare time, we will record the next level. It's supposed to be 34, otherwise tomorrow there will be 3 or 4 levels, because of, I think that there will not be any of the boss battles left. So we can even say goodbye in advance, because of, once this boss battle ends, the task will be also completed. So thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned, stay safe. We love you and wish you everything best. So see you today, later, as always, on our channel. Don't forget to subscribe, watch other videos, and enjoy. Bye.